between 0 and 90. An angle is a big caboose. This angle small and skinny and kind of boost. It looks like a boost or the top of a big caboose. Or the angles that you see eating big
angles are measured in
big caboose.
And here's how to remember them with ease.
When an angle measures 90, do we call it big? You can tell this angle just by sight. It looks like an L or the corner of a big caboose. You're looking at them when you're walking up this caboose.
Angles are measured in
big caboose.
And here's how to remember them with ease.
From 90 to 180, an angle is a big caboose. This angle's kinda fat, it's got a big caboose. Like the hands on a big caboose when it's quarter to two. Or the antlers on the head of a full-grown